Half an hour later, Nadine's foal finally makes its appearance.